Everybody in the building, get up on your feet, come on. Is it all right if we take it back old school idol? Listen. Yesterday I kissed you and told you that I was through. But today I'm with you. Ain't that some love? Yeah. Tomorrow you might hate me and find you somebody new. But today I'm with you. Ain't that some love? Here we go, fellas. From anyone, but I'll take it from you. Yeah, ain't that some love up top? Hey, and I never had no one put me through what you do. But as long as it's you, you babe, that's some real love. Here we go.
What's one thing you now know you wish you knew when you were sitting over here doing this show?
Only one thing?
Well, yes, due to time.
Okay. Well, you know, in this business, it's a tough business. So you have to love what you do, and that is music. But it can throw you a lot of things that you're just not ready for. So you have to keep good people with you, and you have to keep people with you who are not just going to tell you yes just because. People who are going to tell you when you're wrong and tell you when you're right. And therefore, you can make it. You can go farther, as far as you want to go. But the first love is the music for me. It's all not always peaches and cream. It's not always good. But because you love music, you can do it. You can do it.
Well said and good advice. Fantasia, thank you for coming. Good to see you, baby.
Let's hear it for one more time.
Fantasia!